Division of the High Ideal Stakes. That was the eighth race. And number four, Steady Whiz, and number five, Termination, battled at every pole, and at the wire, driver Fred Finn behind Steady Whiz held off Tom Harmer and Termination for a neck triumph in 1:57 2/5. This time was a track record for a 3-year-old gelded pacer.
Let's turn our attention.